was Lola. She was a showgirl with yellow feathers in her hair and her dress cut down to there. She would merengue and do the cha-cha. And when she tried to be a star, Tony always tended bar across the crowded floor. They worked from 8 to 4. They were young and they had each other. Who could ask for more at the Copa?
Copacabana.
The hottest bar north of Havana. At the Copa.
Copacabana.
Music and passion were always the fashion at the Copa. They fell in love. His name was Rico, he wore a diamond. He was escorted to his chair. He saw Lola dancing there, and when she finished, he called her over. But Rico went a bit too far. Tony sailed across the bar, and then the punches flew, and chairs were smashed in two. There was blood in a single gunshot, but just who shot who at the Copa? Her name is Lola, she was a showgirl, but that was 30 years ago, when they used to have a show. Now it's a disco, but not for Lola. Still in that dress she used to wear, faded feathers in her hair. She sits there so defined and drinks herself half blind. She lost her youth and she lost her Tony. Now she's lost her mind.